kawan-kawan. We meet again. Di tahun sekitar tahun 75-76, saya sempat tinggal di sebuah klinik tradisional, dirawat, tinggal di dalam rumah, tinggal di dalam kamar, tidak pernah melihat cahaya luar. In around 1975-76, I was in the traditional clinic, admitted. For around many months I was there, live in the darkness, in only in the room. Once what happened, there was a tragedy in Bali, the earthquake. Some part of North Bali was in disaster. Jadi waktu itu tahun 76 kalau tidak salah, terjadi gempa bumi di Bali Utara. Banyak rumah ambruk, banyak orang meninggal. So that time was a very terrible situation. Many people brought together out the bed. I was on the bed. Jadi orang-orang pada waktu itu mengangkat saya, tidak bisa mengangkat saya sendiri, tapi satu dipan itu diangkat beramai-ramai keluar dan ditaruhlah saya di halaman. Then they took me out. Me outside on the bed under the sky. That was first time after I think 5 months I saw the light outside. Jadi kira-kira 5 bulan. Setelah 5 bulan saya berada di dalam gelap, barulah saya melihat terang. It was very happy to be in the light. Sangat membahagiakan berada di terang. Dan ketika saya berada di dalam gelap, saya merindukan terang. Saya merindukan banyak hal yang ada di dalam terang. When I was inside, yeah, in the darkness, I was wondering for the how is the life outside. I want to see the sun, I want to see the sky, I want to see the land. So when you are in darkness, you will see nothing, but you will imagining so many things. You want many things come to you. You want to see, you want to experience the real life in the light. Ketika Anda berada di dalam kegelapan, ketika kita berada di dalam kegelapan, kita merindukan segala sesuatu yang kita bisa lihat, yang kita bisa nikmati di dalam terang. Imagining all kind of things we can enjoy outside in the light, yeah. So that was, and it's not good to live in the darkness. Living in darkness means you are living without knowledge. Hidup di dalam kegelapan berarti kita hidup tanpa pengetahuan. Without knowledge. So, living without knowledge is very sad life, actually. Tinggal di dalam kegelapan sesungguhnya tidak menyenangkan, tidak nyaman. Dan bukanlah hidup yang seharusnya kita dapatkan. That is not the real life you we need to live. So, living in darkness is living without knowledge. Living in darkness is living without anything to enjoy in a reality. You will enjoy only in your imagination. Jadi kita hidup tanpa pengetahuan. Hidup kita adalah hidup yang tidak menikmati, tetapi kita menikmati di dalam imajinasi kita. Only in your imagination you will enjoy, not in the reality. Jadi kita tidak menikmati di dalam kenyataan, melainkan hanya dalam khayalan. So try not to live in the darkness. And how to not to live in darkness? You need to come and bring knowledge in your life. And sometimes you will feel you have knowledge. You will enjoy darkness in light, in the light. Only you are thinking you have knowledge. In reality, you are not. So, to live in the light is a real life, real enjoyment, real experience. You are in a real world. When you live in the darkness, you are not in the real world. Only like you are enjoying food online. You are hungry. You see in online food, wow, you can enjoy that. Say like this, in this world, in this material world, there are no real enjoyment. Real enjoyment is with knowledge. So knowledge is the torch. Through knowledge, you can see the darkness disappear. Through knowledge, you can see unreal disappear. Unreal thing, unreal life, you will see disappear. Only by bringing torch. So, knowledge is torch. Bring torch to disperse the darkness, bring knowledge to disperse all the illusion of life. Jadi ketika kita membawa lampu penerang, lampu center, maka kegelapan itu minggir dengan sendirinya. Kegelapan itu hilang dengan sendirinya. Kegelapan itu takut melihat terang. Jadi untuk mengusir terang, kita tidak bertempur melawan gelap. Sorry, saya ulangi. Untuk mengusir gelap, kita tidak bertempur melawan kegelapan. Tetapi kita membawa terang. We are not fighting with the darkness. When we want to disperse the darkness, we are not fighting with the darkness, but we bring torch. We bring candle. We bring light. Then by itself, darkness will gone. Jadi kita tidak bertempur melawan kegelapan, melainkan kita hanya membawa lampu penerang. We are not fighting with the illusion of life. We are not fighting with this whole imagination. But we are bringing knowledge. You have knowledge, you have the reality of life. You have knowledge, you will see the reality of life. You have knowledge, you are living in the real life, in the light. So just bring knowledge. But sometimes darkness will come to you in the form of light. This is difficult to recognize unless you have higher level of knowledge. If you have only material knowledge, you cannot recognize the imitation form of darkness imitating light. Jadi ketika kita mempunyai pengetahuan material, kita tidak akan mampu melihat bagaimana kegelapan itu sembunyi dalam wajah terang. Untuk itu kita memerlukan pengetahuan yang lebih tinggi. We need the higher knowledge. Then we can understand, we can recognize the real form of darkness in the form of knowledge. Maka kita akan melihat wajah sejati, wujud sejati dari kegelapan yang pura-pura muncul dalam terang. Rahayu, rahayu. Radhe, radhe.
Radhe.